Hey, how many narcotics did you say you have with you, Ryan?
I threw them in the mortar and pistol.
Oh. Okay, I'll go grab those. Actually, you grab them. You're way faster. Just grab those. I have like 6 with me, just in case. I brought 10 tranquilizers also. Do you have a bow and arrow with you? Because we do need more pterodons.
Yeah, we do. I really want to get another one.
High priority. Very high priority, so if we see a good pterodon, we want to be ready for that. Did you bring a metal pick in case we go metal mining?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Yeah, so metal pick, narcotics, and a bow and arrow. And if you have any more blackberries, just make them into narcotics before you come, so we have enough to make more trank arrows if we run out. I only have 10 with me.
Okay, I'll just do that real quick. I think there's just more on the red.
I'll go start collecting some prime meat on the south side river.
Actually, I don't see it. I try to keep my pterodactyl near you because it's the only way for me to upgrade my experience.
I understand. Yeah, he's not really a fighter. But, like, just grab the stuff and then meet me. Yeah, once he's higher level, he'll definitely fight better. But he is more of a transportation.
Yeah, he can transport and deliver things really fast if we get him upgraded.
Absolutely, yeah.
I only make 6 narcotic, I have 8 on me.
Oh, there's a T-Rex here.
How do you make trank arrows?
Oh, let me see what level this is. Trank arrows, you just combine arrows with the trank. What level is this T-Rex?
Oh, I have to learn the engram though. Can you do it on your person?
Level 17 T-Rex, yeah, I'm not leveling that. Yeah, I can make trank arrows on my person, yeah.
Alright, I'll bring you narcotics and arrows then. Maybe, I don't know if we have any arrows. How many arrows
do you have? I have spare arrows with me, don't worry. I have like 10 spare and 10 mage or something. Oh, I just got 2 prime meats. We gotta start hunting. 3 prime meats, what up? And I'm getting chicken like crazy. Yo, I just got 12 chitin. What? Oh my goodness. Yo, this guy's a beast. Oh my god.
Where'd you go? Left or right?
I'm right in front of the front, a little bit to the left.
Oh, I saw your torch.
Yo, there are a bunch of drops nearby. We should probably go raid that. But we need 2 pterodons, unless you want to carry me. I don't know how far it is, though. Exactly.
There's a Carno across the way.
Where is it across?
Just, you see where I'm going with my torch?
Yeah, I see you, man. Okay, we need a pterodon. We actually have the metal. I mean, the meat ready for him.
Let's kill this Carno and then I'll look for a pterodon of the team. Actually, there's a Stego here too. And there's a lot of Brontos. Here's a pterodon.
What level
is it? Chasing. Yeah, I'm gonna find out.
Alright, I have 4 prime meat ready.
He's level, I think it said 16, which is too high.
Yeah,
he's too high level. Yeah, 1 second, just grabbing stamina.
I see. I'm really interested in a pterodon, man.
Somewhere.
You brought your arrow do you have any track arrows? Do you have a bow?
I have a bow and that's it. There's a scorpion right here.
I have 5 prime meat, man. Whatever we find to tip is gonna be completely pampered. We gotta find it soon, though. Keep hunting for a pteranodon. I got this guy covered.
I think they hang out at the coast, probably. There's a Carno on this island, chasing me.
Okay, yeah, where is the Toronto? I think if we go into the hill here, we'll find a lot. That's where I found that white level 2 one. So let's take a left.
They usually stick near the coast.
No, come, trust me, follow me. The Toronto down up there.
Let's see what level this guy is. I think it just said 1.
Really?
Oh, 5.
That's still good, that's still good. Let's see if we can get him to land. Stay on him, I'll keep looking around for another one. If he lands, let me know.
Oh, I see another one. I'm gonna go check this other guy's level. He's actually going in for landing now.
Okay.
Looks like. Oh, this guy looks so cool.
Level
5 as well.
Is he at the river?
Yeah, he went down to the river.
Okay.
It looks almost just like this one.
Alright, well. Yo, there's one landed right here. Yeah, there's one right here. You see this?
Oh, yeah. The other guy just landed too.
What level is this
guy? I definitely want the other guy more.
What level is this
they're
guy?
The same.
Get both
they're
the same.
They're 5.
Okay, yo. Do you have a track arrow already on you?
Yeah, let's go get this guy right here though. He looks
way
better.
How many track arrows do you have ready?
None.
Okay, you have
them all.
Okay, yo, here. I'm gonna
drop
you some.
Scorpion down here. He's attacking the Tyranodon.
Alright.
Okay,
I'm gonna get the Scorpion. Yeah, I'm gonna drop you here at the Scorpion 5 arrows.
I really want this Pteranodon to look cool,
yo,
though.
We're gonna get 3 more. Don't worry about the look. We'll get them all.
I'm just saying, we can only make the saddles when the big Nate guys are on, so we have to be careful which ones we pick.
We can get 5 made from them, don't worry. Just come get these arrows, man, so we can actually get it. Alright, there's 5 arrows. How many track lister did you bring?
I brought 6 narcos or 14 narcos, which we need to keep for the guy.
Narcotics?
Yeah.
How many did you say you had?
16?
Okay.
14.
14, okay.
Yo, do you want to just get this guy then?
Yeah, let's get this guy. Alright.
You ready?
I'm ready. 3. Okay, 3, 2, 1, shoot. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Richard's going down. Yeah, he's going down.
He's down.
Alright, let me get the prime meat. 5 prime meats ready. Jackpot.
Yeah, so we can kill that Bronto, get it,
just
get some prime.
Just watch him, make sure he doesn't get hit by anything. I'm not even gonna kill this Bronto yet, because he's sitting on him. He'll just kill him. I'm gonna go find other stuff.
Yeah.
Yo, there's a really beautiful red one up here. You ready to shoot this one down?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, give me a second, let me just land.
I'm ready. Make sure you don't hit the Bronto. Whatever you do not miss and hit the Bronto, dude. That'll be a disaster.
I'm ready.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, shoot. 3, 2, 1, shoot. He's getting away. He might still land later. I'm gonna follow him and try and get another arrow in him while he's flying.
Hey, you stay with this guy, I can follow this guy way easier.
Okay, you follow him and get another arrow to him ASAP. He'll definitely go down for the next arrow, he's a bigger guy, I guess. This Proto's sitting right on this one.
Oh, should we tame two at once though?
Yes, absolutely, yeah, I can get a million prime meats.
He just flew straight into the forest, there's no way I can find him in here. He's like in the trees.
Just stay with him, he probably won't land easily in the forest.
I can't stay with him, he's in the trees, there's no way I can find him.
Okay.
There's a campfire down here.
Okay, yo.
Oh, I think I see him.
Alright. He just needs one more arrow.
Nah, I don't. It's a level 7 guy.
That guy looked so cool though, I really wanted that one.
Yeah, that's the guy I wanted to go for first.
Well, we did our best. Okay, stay with this guy, I'm gonna go get more Bronto meat.
That Bronto near this pterodon is completely awful now.
I know, but he's still too close. He goes ham and runs around. I really just want to make sure that guy doesn't get owned. There's no reason to risk it. I just got like 3 prime meat. There's like literally no reason to risk hurting him.
This guy's pretty stubborn. Oh, it's because he's only got spoiled meat on him.
Did all the raw meat go bad?
Yeah.
Oh no, how many went bad?
All of them.
Oh no, all 5?
I guess.
Damn.
I'm throwing regular meat on him for now.
Huh.
Not too happy about having spoiled meat. I can quickly find you a direction where there's more guys.
Don't worry, I've seen more. I just came because I got 5 new ones.
Yeah, there's some stegos down the way you came from.
Alright, bro.